Hello guys, in this video I will tell you about the best performance settings for your laptop in gaming. So my laptop is MSI GF63 with i5 9th generation processor and 16GB of RAM, and my graphic card is 1650 Ti. The main thing when you play games is that always plug in your charger and play games. See, my battery is now plugged in and I will show you the FPS it is giving me now. It's around 50, 52, 54. And now I will show you after plugging out my charger and see the difference in the FPS. It is now 30 FPS, 32 FPS. So first thing is that always plug in your charger and play games. Now comes the user settings for the best performance of Dragon Center. I will pause the game and open the Dragon Center. Then go to the user settings. And either you can select extreme performance or user. I will select user and set it to turbo and auto. Fan will be off auto. And in the battery settings, go to settings, power and sleep, advanced power settings, and set it to ultimate performance. Now see the difference in the FPS. You will get around 62, 60, 64. You will get FPS of 60 and above, or around 60. See the difference. So always plug in your charger and play games. And user settings you can set as I have shown you. For anything more you can ask in the comment section. If this video helped you, you can subscribe and like the video. Thank you.